Hey guys, Demi and Cream, and it is the 6th of spring. We gotta go find out what that giant... Yeah, I gotta find out what the hell that was. Okay, good luck today. Good. And it's gonna rain tomorrow. Oh, this is a great day already. I'll try. No guarantees. Actually, don't expect anything out of me. I'm not very good at that. Okay. Start off by finding out what that was. Oh, it's just another... Just an iridium rock. Not bad.
Hi, I'm Timmy! And this is my friend, Timmy!
I should probably turn my phone thing down so my cat can sleep. Cause she a sleepy baby. She's always sleepy though. This is kind of urgent. About that, guys. I love doing it like this now. Now I don't have to worry nearly as much about making sure I got all of my plots planted. It also saves me a lot of time. Gotta get all my tables harvested. Okay, so those are good.
Mm-hmm.
then I go and accidentally fuck it up. Alrighty. Gotta get all my crop water. I think I'll see if the forest area south of my farm is ready for me to chop down again. I was gonna check and see if how much iridium ore I have now. All right, so all the taters. That way. There we go. Actually, ooh, diamond, nice. Oh, I have no water left. My cat is so cute, you guys. Like, it is. Oh my gosh, like, she's just so cute. Like, if it wouldn't annoy her, I would totally just, like, snuggle her all the time. There we go. Another daffodil. Oh, I forgot. Don't I have a quest? I should probably go to that first. Come on. Oh, hi, baby. I love you. There we go. I know, I'm getting tired. So I only need 20 more. I know you little wormies. Ready? Come on. Oh, I need only 8 more. I hate these things. Alright, I think this will get me in just enough. Awesome. There's strange bonds. Skitty. Alright, now it's time to go fuck some birds. Oh, that's cool. Let's see. Oh yeah, I just picked that up. I know I'll need these for something. Much less a G. Alrighty, guys. So that ends Spring 6. And we got burned. Alrighty, guys. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure you leave a like or a comment. Or, I don't know. Either way, I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye, guys.